Have you accidentally deleted some photos on your Samsung device and now want to recover the photos without a backup? Follow on to find out how. If you don't have a backup, your only option is to use a reliable Samsung data recovery software for help. Alphone Android data recovery software allows you to recover deleted photos on Galaxy S8 or other Android phones without a backup. One of the best outstanding features to use Alphone Android data recovery is that you don't need to root your phone. Download this software for free from Alphone's website and follow the steps to start photo recovery on your Samsung device. Step 1. Launch the program and select the Recover Lost Data option on the main interface. Step 2. Connect your Android phone to the computer. If the USB debugging is not turned on, please follow the on-screen instructions to enable it. Step 3. Once your device is recognized in the software, you can select the file types to scan. To recover photos, you can click on Photos and click on the Start button to start scanning the deleted photos. Step 4. Once the scan is complete, the photos found are displayed for preview. Check the photos you want to recover and click the Recover button to save them on the computer. You can restore deleted photos from the Samsung Gallery trash if they are not more than 30 days older. Just go to the Gallary app on your Samsung device and click on the options at the bottom right corner. Some devices might also have this option at the top right corner depending on the firmware version. Now, click on the trash icon to view the recently deleted images and videos. You can select the photos that you want to restore and click on Restore. The photos will get restored immediately on the respective folders. Google Photos has a trash of its own that stores deleted photos up to 60 days after being deleted. Open the Google Photos app on your Samsung device. At the bottom, tap on Library and then Trash. Select the photos that you want to restore and tap on Restore at the bottom. The deleted photos will be restored in seconds. So, in this video, we shared 3 methods about how to recover accidentally deleted photos from your Samsung phone. If you have a backup file beforehand, there are several choices to restore your photos. However, if you do not have a backup, Alphone Android data recovery is the best option to go in order to recover lost photos from Samsung devices without backup or root. Just download it for free and start recovering your lost data immediately. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful for you, please leave your comments. Subscribe to this channel for more tips.